Hello guys, I'm Damalis and it's a weekend in the evening. I've showed you the sunset and today I'm going to prepare dinner with my brother and my niece. My brother is going to prepare for us ugali and my niece is going to prepare the vegetables and I'll prepare the chicken stew. If you haven't subscribed, press the red subscribe button and put on the notification bell on so that when I upload anything, you'll be the first one to watch. I'm on the road to 2,000 subscribers. So kindly subscribe. Karibu sana to the returning subscribers and the new ones. Welcome to this dance lifestyle family. It's a nice family, you'll never regret joining it. Thank you. Hiyo sauce tumetumia ni gani? That's why it's green. It's a herbal seasoning mix. The green. We also hand about 1 teaspoonful of cooking oil to the water as it boils. Once the water has boiled, you hand the flour. In our case, we are going to use 1.5 cups of flour. The water you boil is the one that determines the flour you are going to put. You mix the flour with the water and you continue mixing until you feel the dough is stiff. You can still hand hot water as required while you are cooking. You cook ugali with maize flour, but you can still use sorghum or millet. Still season now. Everybody is in the mood of cooking. It takes how long to be ready? The ugali?
10 to 15 minutes.
Oh, 10 to 15 minutes. And why do you do this? What you are doing? So that they can't stick on the sides?
Yeah, so that it can't stick. And when you turn it upside down, it comes out of the sufuria.
Oh, that's good. Ugali. It's ready now. It's very easy to cook ugali and it's a meal that is affordable. Our ugali now is ready. My niece is getting the vegetables ready. She's going to use the spinach and kunde, that is cowpea leaves. you want to keep your ginger fresh, put them in a container with water, and then you store them in the fridge. How much is the weight? 2 years. And that's how much. Sorry. Once the onions are cooked, and the crushed ginger and garlic. After that, we handed turmeric and paprika, each 1/2 teaspoonful. Then you hand the tomatoes. You put some water, then you cover them to cook for about 5 minutes before you hand the vegetables.
That's apple salt. And I'm wearing the dress I can't afford.
The vegetables are now ready. The vegetables take about 10 minutes to cook. It's my turn to cook chicken stew. doing. Sweet soy sauce.
Thank you.
About 10 years.